bullets.
Robot of bullets. How often do you masturbate? I'm doing it right now. Duck hair down there matter to you.
What?
Today, Dev and I are going to be answering questions.
You said Dev and I.
Again?
Continue, you know.
Today, we're going to be answering...
uncomfortable questions
that girls are too afraid to ask guys. We're going to start with the first question. Do you like it when girls make the first move? Yeah, definitely.
No.
You don't like it?
No.
What?
Impossible.
if it happened. Like, yeah, usually girls don't make the first move. Stop.
No, I'll be, it's fake. Where are the cameras?
No.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
It'd be good. It's nice if a girl makes the first move. Are you turned off if a girl wants to take it slow?
Slow is fine, bro. Even I want to take it slow.
Huh?
But too long?
Exactly. I was going to say that. Not too long. Like, you know, just like a decent amount. You know, not like 1.5 year only kiss or like something like that. Like,
speed up a little, okay?
We'll see when we are in a relationship.
Fair enough. Do you date to marry or to have fun?
As of now, have fun. I don't think of anything. I just date.
It's like, you definitely think. Like, I thought definitely think about, like, if like, I don't start the relationship with that thing, but like, after a point, like, even if I don't want it to get into my mind, it does get to that point. Like, do I see myself with this girl in the long term? So, okay. Yeah, I do think about it sometimes. Yeah. What's something that girls do that you find cute? I like it when girls play with their hair.
I like it when girls are mean to me.
Yeah.
Like,
that's nice. Like a little playful banter.
Playful mean.
Playful banter, yeah.
That's not like straight up me. You're
shut up. Yeah.
That's just... Then get out, bro.
Do you guys play hard to get when you know the opposite is interested in you? Yeah. Sometimes.
I didn't listen to the question.
Do you guys play hard to get when you know that the girl is interested in you? Yeah.
Yeah, but I like it when they also play hard to get.
Yeah, that's... Don't give it up too easy, but like don't... Take too much bhav also. Do you guys actually understand just by eye contact that a person is interested in you? Yeah.
Yeah. Eye contact behavior.
Eye contact behavior. Like, no, but like if somebody looks at you from like down to up, like, you know, if you see a girl just looking at you, niche se upar aise. Yeah, more like the behavior. Na?
Behavior.
Like if a girl's being like,
eye contact is all in the movies.
You know, if they keep touching
you. You're into me, bro. Yeah,
I'm just... How often does a dick get hard?
It has a mind of its own, it's random.
It gets hard in, sometimes in the most weird situations. Just like girls steal boys' t-shirt because it's comfortable AF. What is one thing you guys will steal from a girl?
Hairband, nah, that shit.
Hairband, yeah,
nah,
you wear it.
I'm doing that.
Not right now, but like 9, 10 standard maybe. I can take like a girl's sweatshirt or a hoodie.
I steal their money.
Ooh, I thought you were gonna say hard. Man went to money. Do you guys know how to cook? He doesn't, I know.
I do.
So yeah, I mean, yeah, guys can cook. I like cooking.
That's such a general. There's so many male chefs.
Exactly.
What happened?
Sanjeev Kapoor. Just put a picture. Why do boys not understand hints? Bro, I don't understand hints. If a girl's flirting with me, it's happened so many times. My friends come and tell me that, bro, this girl's into you. So I answered this in an earlier video also.
So many girls.
Shut up. Shut up. Do you guys prefer text or FaceTime? FaceTime. I don't like texting that.
I used to be a text guy. I couldn't FaceTime for shit, but...
No, I hate texting. It's no. Like, I'll just send like a voice note or like to a girl or like, you know, ever wish to apply makeup. Yeah. I wanted to apply.
I tried out.
Yeah.
We did my hand day.
Blush.
Everything.
Everything. Well, teaching. Make our face red. It's like, do only physical relationships matter? Like, I think you mean, does like the physical part of the relationship matter? Yes.
Yeah.
Definitely. I don't only want to talk.
Talk, like talking is good.
But that's not all I want in a relationship. So yeah.
You can be physically compatible and like over...
Talkative, emotionally compatible.
What matters more, butt or boob?
The left thigh.
This matters. Personally, butt more for me.
Huh? used to be a butt guy.
Boobs. Interesting. Okay, next question. Have you ever kissed a boy lip to lip? I haven't, but...
What?
What?
I swear, their hearts stop for 1 minute.
What are your opinions on short clothes? Yeah, wear them.
Short clothes, long clothes, no clothes.
Yeah. If you're comfortable in them, wear them. Like, it doesn't really matter. But what would you do if a girl came in her periods and had a stain in front of you?
I'm like, damn, should I get a pad?
Yeah, exactly. I've gone and gotten pads for like a girl. Bro, boys, if you're watching this, I will give you a trick. Whenever you're going to buy pads for a girl, buy chocolate with that. Like, you know, surprise her with chocolate. Buy chocolate, buy like dairy or okay, something. Bro. No, so girls feel good. Buy 100%. Girls, tell me down in the comments. He went in to get pads for you, but he came out with chocolate and surprise. You're like, hey, I got chocolate for you on your period. 100% a girl's gonna like it. So, boys, this is a tip.
I just go buy a pad, bro.
So, you can do something more. Would you rate a girl who's older than you?
Yeah.
Like, top 3 years. Like, if you're 18, max 20 years. I would.
When I get older, not now.
I would. Do boys also gossip or talk about the girls they are seeing or dating? Yeah, we do. You aren't the only ones who can talk shit about us and like gossip to your friends. Like, we gossip also. Like, you know, it's not only bad. Okay, fine. It's mostly bad gossip. How often do you masturbate?
10 times a second.
Every day. All the time.
All the time.
We're doing it right now.
Okay.
You just. It depends. It's more during some periods of time. What like exams. Exams.
So you shagged before exams.
Don't say that word. You can call it masturbate. Shag is such a tense standard.
Matlab, if you don't get a question, you're like.
In the
toilet break.
Do you guys ever think about being in a relationship with your best friends? I have thought about it. I've thought about it quite a lot, but not with all of my best friends, no, with some of them. Not all. Some I've thought about it.
One?
Who? Usually, why do boys ask first to their girls before kissing? Consent. Yeah, but don't just kiss a girl. You ask, can I kiss you or something? You know, not like.
Yeah, can I kiss you? Not like that.
So ask it, but in a good way. Like, you know, in a little romantic way. So don't just.
What is a romantic way?
I'm not gonna explain it, but you guys get what I'm saying. Are boys rude to the girls they like? Little, not rude in the bad way.
Fun rude,
like playful banter. Yeah, you do make fun of them.
You can't just go to a girl, you're ugly. Now kiss me.
Do boys share intimate details of the relationship with their guy friends? Sometimes, yeah, you do. But it's like
mostly
late at night. It's like, you know, those late night conversations on like a sleepover.
At 2 a.m. you're like, bro. But it's mostly like sad stuff. It's nothing like happy.
Bro, did we kiss?
No, not like that.
I don't know. Like, bro, shit. Like, yeah, this happened with her. Yeah. Like, all of a sudden, you know, like girls, I think, actively meet to talk about that stuff. We just like randomly in the night, late night, bro. Yeah, why do y'all keep adjusting your pants like it is uncomfortable or something?
Bro, climate change.
Yeah, bro, man needs room to breathe a little. Like, you know, it's like.
It needs a little breathing space, like, you know.
A little bit. If it's bent in a very uncomfortable way, you need to. I'm not lying, I'm just being serious. If it bent in an uncomfortable way, you'll adjust it. Don't lie.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, 100%.
You gotta let it breathe. Gotta let the little homie
free. What do guys feel after doing masturbation? Heaven, literally, your mind clears up. It's called post-nut clarity.
I feel sad though now.
Sometimes you feel sad. What have I just done?
Why did I do this?
What have I just done? Yeah, that feeling is there. Like, no, go back. I don't want to do this.
Go back?
Okay, so now the next question. This question is the most asked question in this video. Does hair down there matter to you guys?
No. Bro.
Doesn't really matter because
it's nature.
It's natural, yeah.
Nothing you can do but
yeah.
We also got hair down there.
Yeah, we got hair. It's not like. But like, you know, as long as it's hygienic, not like a jungle.
Clean that shit now.
Yeah, exactly. You know, like a.
Okay, mom, jungle is fine. I don't mind exploring.
Yuck.
Thank you so much for watching, guys. Make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on post notifications. I'm going to leave Dave's Instagram and YouTube down in the description. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you later. Okay, chalo. Bye. I'm not going to fucking kiss you.